to Brian Ellis. You owe my family and this community an apology. Despicable smear campaign.
Yes.
You had the audacity to try to call me today after running a campaign that was called the nastiest in the country. I ran for office to stop people like you. In themselves than in doing what's best for their district. Everyday Americans are taking back their government from the crooks and the cronies.